السلام عليكم التلاميذ، كيف حالكم؟ مرحبا في الصف. اليوم يوم الجمعة، نبدأ الدرس. أهلا وسهلا في الصف العربية، ونحن في الصف الرابع. Welcome to our class Arabic and we are in the class grade 4. طيب، don't forget what we are using our book part 2 Arabic. So you remember the first topic we did last time? It was Adab al-Murur, remember? Alors, what are the vocabularies that we have learned? Let's do some revision. Alors, see the table here, you have these vocabularies al-mufradat al-jadida. Alors, mu'addabatun, we learn about that in the text, okay? Mu'addabatun bimarna well-mannered. So you have to keep all these vocabularies well in your mind. Mu'addabatun bimarna well-mannered. Tayyib, the second one, teskunu. The verb sakanayaskunu bimarna to live. We learn about that also. Teskunu, to live. Next, mashiyan. Mashiyan bimarna walking, okay, on foot. Tayyib. Next, daiman. Daiman bimarna always, tout le temps. And rasuifun. Rasuif is the pavement, le trottoir. And the verb takwaru. Takwaru bimarna to locate. It's fun. You remember the text we saw that verb. And the last one, makan al-rubur. Makan al-rubur is the crossing way, where we cross the road. Okay? So, I told you last time to copy in your copybook and revise it. That's why we are doing some revision of these new words and verbs. Tayyib. Have more vocabularies that we have learned. Let's do the revision in the topic of adab al murur. You have tanduru. Tanduru we learn. Nazara yanduru bimarna to look. Okay, tanduru to look. Takifu. Takifu is the verb here. The meaning was to stand up. Okay, then you have tantaziru. Tantaziru bimarna to wait. In tanduru yantaziru. Then we have yadharu. Yadharu bimarna to appear. And then you have tarburu. We learn it's the verb rabaro yarburu bimarna to cross. And then we have taktaribu. Taktaribu bimarna to approach. Okay, d'approcher. And the last one is maraton okra. Maraton okra was in the text also, means another time, une autre fois. Okay, hope you copy all these vocabulary, like I said last time, in your copybook and learn, okay? Tayyib. Okay, now follow page 102. Okay, we continue with our lesson. Refer to topic Adab al-Murur, okay, the traffic rules, okay? Imla kulla faragin bikalimatin munasibatin mimma yakhti. You have to fill the following blank space with these words given into brackets. Alors, let's see together the meaning of the words given. Mashiyan. Mashiyan, the first one, bimarna, walking. Arrosuiv. The second, arrosuiv, bimarna, the pavement, le trottoir. Le troisième, makan. Makan, bimarna, place, une place. Al-murur, the traffic. Et le dernier, nahburu, is the verb to cross. Let's do it together orally. Number one. عندما يظهر اللون الأخضر blank الطريق بصورة. Okay, عندما يظهر, on a fait le verbe يظهر بمعنى to appear. Lorsqu'il est apparu la couleur verte, qu'est-ce qu'on a fait? الطريق بصورة. A verb is missing. We have to put the last one, نخبر. Alors, lorsque la couleur verte est apparue, on traverse la rue vite. Okay, next. Yamshi al-waladu dariman rala. Le garçon marche tout le temps, always on one. Rala rasuif, the second one. Yamshi al-waladu dariman rala rasuif, sur le trottoir. Number three. Kulla yawmin. Yadhabu Ismail il al-madrasati. Tous les jours, Ismail va à l'école, comment? The first one, mashiyan. كل يوم يذهب إسماعيل إلى المدرسة ماشيا. Number 4. تعبر ماريا الطريق من when you have القبول. تعبر we learn it's the verb to cross. ماريا traverse la rue من où ça. مكان القبول, ok? La place où on traverse, le crossing, oui. Ok? تعبر ماريا الطريق من مكان القبول. Ok? La place où il faut traverser, le crossing. Then, تكفو سيارته عند رشارتي. تكفو بمعنى to stop. La voiture s'est arrêtée عند رشارتي المرور. La voiture s'est arrêtée où il y a le traffic light. رشارتي المرور. طيب. You have to do that exercise in your copybook. Same page now in your book down, you have another exercise to do. دوار كل كلمتين في جملة مفيدتين. You have to put all these words given, okay, in a suitable sentence. Let's see the meaning of the words given. طريقٌ بمعنى road, le chemin. The second, يعبرو, to cross, طيب. ماشيًا, we learn, it's walking on foot. دكورو, is to locate, situé, okay. And داريمًا, we learn also, it's always. So it's easy, you do simple sentences with these words given. Le chemin, طريق, يعبرو, to cross. ماشيًا, walking. دكورو, to locate. داريمًا, always, all these words we learn in the topic Adab al-Murur and try to do simple sentences with these words in your copybook. Now follow page 104, okay, à la page 104. Ikra wala hiz, okay, we are going to read. This is a grammar exercise, okay, we are going to read and explain. Alors, follow the example on top number one. Akaltu al-khubz. Akaltu al-khubz means I ate the bread. Okay, akaltu is the verb fil marduil. C'est le passé de verbe akala yakulu. Alors, j'ai mangé le pain. Okay, maintenant, comment fera la phrase devenir negative sentence? We learn negative sentence for the verb modorir pour le présent. On a appris. Quel mot qu'on met pour le présent? On a mis la, ok? Ça, si le verbe est le présent, est au présent, on doit mettre la pour faire la phrase devenir négative. And here we are doing negative also, but all the verbs here, they are in past tense, and mardui, ok? So you can't use la, you have to use another word, which you can see there, it's red, it's ma. Okay, you have to use ma for the past tense, negative. Alors, la réponse est devenue ma akaltu al-khubza. And always, we have to put the word in front of the verb, like la, we put in front of the verb in mudoria. And here also, fil mardi, you have to put ma in front of a verb. Alors, akaltu al-khubza, ma akaltu al-khubza. J'ai mangé le pain, je n'ai pas mangé le pain. Number two. Shariba al-waladu al-ma, ok, the boy drank the water. Ma shariba al-waladu al-ma, le garçon n'a pas bu l'eau, ok, ma devant le verbe shariba to drink, c'est au passé. Number 3. Jalasat al-falahatu tahta shajara. Jalasat al-falahatu tahta shajara veut dire, le verbe jalasa bimarna to sit. Falahatu is the lady former here, it's feminine. Alors, elle est assise sous un arbre. Alors, the negative sentence will be Ma jalasat al falahatu tahta shajara. Ok, the lady former n'est pas assise sous l'arbre, ok? Then, number 4, Dahabat Fatima ila souk. Dahabat Fatima ila souk. Fatima est partie à la foire, au marché. Then the negative will be Ma dhahabat Fatima ila souk. Fatima n'est pas partie au marché. Toujours le ma in front of a verb. Raba, the last one, Raba al-waladu anil madrasati. Robin الولد دور عن المدرسة بمعنى le garçon s'est absenté de l'école. Robin is the verb to be absent. Alors the negative sentence of this one will be ما Robin الولد دور عن المدرسة. Le garçon ne s'est pas absenté de l'école. Alors qu'est-ce qu'on a appris ici? Le negative for the sentence in past tense, you have to put ma instead of la, okay? And it has to be in front of the verb always. طيب. Now, follow page 105. Page 105, écran, واحفظ, ذلك. Alors, we are doing here demonstrative pronoun. We learn about that Asma al-Ishara. Asma al-Ishara بمعنى demonstrative pronoun. We learn for هذا means this for masculine. هذه for feminine we learn. And هذاني pour deux duels masculins. And هذاني pour deux féminin duels. And now we are learning another one which is ذلك. ذلك est aussi masculin. But the meaning is that. It is also a demonstrative pronoun, okay? Alors, هذا بمعنى this and ذلك بمعنى that. Alors, si le lit comme s'il y a un livre devant nous, on va dire this book is mine, okay? Alors, ce livre-là, on va s'en servir de هذا. هذا الكتاب. هذا كتاب لي. Ce livre est pour moi, okay? Mais si c'est loin de moi, on ne va pas s'en servir de Hava. On va s'en servir de Zalika. Si c'est loin. Zalika al-Kitab. Ok? Zalika al-Kitab. Ce livre qui est là-bas, qui est loin de moi. Ok? N'est pas pour moi. Next, on va voir les exemples ici. Hava waladun. This is a boy. Zalika rajulu. That is a man. Ok? The meaning of Zalika is that. C'est loin là-bas. On est en train de dire que celui-ci, c'est un garçon. Et celui là-bas, il est un monsieur. Deuxième, هذا عامل. This is a worker. عامل بمعنى worker. ذلك ناظر. And that one is a headmaster. ناظر. Troisième, هذا تلميذ. This is a pupil boy. ذلك معلم. And that one is a teacher. Next, هذا فلاح. This is a farmer. ذلك بائع. This fact is a seller. بائع بمعنى seller, marchand. Le dernier. هذا أب. This is a father. ذلك جد. That is a grandfather. Ok? Alors, le demonstrative pronoun il قريب. Tout près de nous, on s'en sert de هذا. Et il باريد. Le demonstrative pronoun il باريد. De loin de nous, on va s'en servir. ذلك. Now, after that, you have an exercise to do. The same page down, you have to complete that exercise. أكمل كما في المثال. You have to complete comme dans l'exemple. Alors, j'ai mis de côté tous les meanings des mots. OK? Alors, some words you knew already about that, no? But the others, you. Maybe like Moomoo Reader Toon or Sa here, these are new words for you. Alors, let's see the meaning of the words. Ramon bimarna uncle. And here we are talking about the father's side. OK? C'est father's side, Ramon. OK? J'ai mis F là, means father's side. C'est-à-dire le uncle de paternel uncle. OK? And then, Kalu de l'autre côté, Hada Ramon. Et de l'autre côté, c'est Zalika. So, it's easy, that exercise. On need to feel Zalika everywhere and understand the meaning of the words. You have to copy all the verbs. Not verbs, it's the words plutôt. Okay, vous allez copier tous les mots in your copybook. Okay, with the meaning. Alors, let's see the meaning because the exercise is so easy. On need to put Zalika everywhere. And you know the meaning of Zalika is that, okay? Let's see the meaning of the words plutôt, okay? Alors, Kowloon de l'autre côté, c'est uncle même, mais ici c'est maternal uncle, ok? C'est du côté maman, ok? Mother's side. Next, number two. Hada Akron. Akron, you know the meaning, it's brother. Et de l'autre côté, vous avez Sodekron, bimarna, friend. Third one, you have Mumoridun. Mumoridun bimakna a nurse, okay? Refer to a man here, Mumoridun. And then Tobibun, it's doctor. Fourth one, you have Tolibun, is student. And next, you have Mudarisun bimakna teacher. Number five, you have Sa'ir. Sa'ir bimakna tourist. And Murshidun bimakna guide, okay? Like a tour guide or a tourist guide. And then you have the last one, Shortuyun is policeman. And next to it, you have Wazirun bimakna minister. Okay, don't forget to write the names in your copybook, Arabic and English. طيب. شكرا لكم التلاميذ. طيب، مع السلامة.